Don't get on her bad side. So why were you guys waiting here? It seemed it seemed like, were you waiting for me?
Absolutely.
Ask him.
Yeah.
Ask Barnaby.
What?
By the way, Barnaby is already, you know, well towards the rest of the thing.
I'll have to ask him when we get there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
He seemed to think that we need the snake. Mm-hmm. Those were his words.
Snake. How long do I have to wait before I get something again?
Oh, we need.
Can I just try the same thing over and over again until I get a successful roll?
Actually, you can, but there's a simpler mechanism in the game for doing that.
Mm-hmm.
So what happens is, on something like a survival skill, say, you can do what's called taking 10 on the roll. If you wanted to take 10 times the amount of time it would normally take to try and find something. Or you can take a 20 on the roll. If you're willing to take 20 times the amount of time it would take to find something. Okay. For a normal survival check, not just for each other stuff, just to do it takes a turn to try and find something, which is 10 minutes. So if you wanted to take 10 on it, it would take, what would that be, 100 minutes? So about 2 hours. And if you wanted to take 20 on it, it would take about 4 hours, which is a really long time. So you'd have to do it, like as you were going along.
Well, can I just try again? Let's see what happens.
Yeah, sure.
I'm going to search for small animals.
Okay, great. Nice. Go for it.
And I have a...
I'm going
to
help
her. Oh,
great.
15 plus 4, 19. Mm-hmm. I have a 6. Mm-hmm. So, 20.
Yeah! You find a cornucopia of small animals.
Sorry,
there
are a bunch of little rabbits. You find a whole passel of rabbits.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah. I want to blast one.
Well, no, you need to roll, thank you very much. They have an armor class, too.
Dude, what?
Bunny right, bunnies, up bunnies. Okay, great.
I guess I have my plus 4.
Yeah, you have your plus 4, that's right. So you say plus 4, Eldritch Box. No,
okay. But if we have a 2, then
plus 4. Sadly, okay.
But they're bunnies.
So, yeah, they're bunnies. They don't have a very good armor. They have an armor class, it's just not a very good one. Okay,
so I have the
bunny. So now you were decent.
Oh, okay.
Did you name it? Yes, I do.
Crispy
bunny. You have blown the bunny apart.
Oh, they're so cute. Look, we found a little cast of bunnies.
Yes. The energy just courses through you. And you blow it to hell.
I'll take some chunks and feed it to the snake.
Oh, right there. That's, little bunny chunks
for the snake.
What did
the snake?
What did she just do?
We don't know.
You're not certain, but you think that it's because she swallowed a crystal of power, which was linked to light and hunger, and then now the more that she eats, the more eldritch energy she gets. But you don't know. You really don't know. It could be anything. Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'd like to blast a ton of it.
What is Eldritch Energy?
Eldritch Energy?
Yeah.
It's a thing that Warlocks use.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, all Warlocks use.
And is there a reason that it's harming living things and not living things?
Well, that's because the Elder Century does.
You should stick to living things, because non-living things, it won't do anything to it.
The
crystal you swallow, by the way, you should eat a lot, because it'll give you more energy.
That's great.
And,
I'll eat those other bunnies.
Yeah! Okay, well, the bunny party decide.
We have to move on. More bunnies later.
So you catch the remainder of the crew, this up in the block, or you can catch up with the rest of them. Strict notices, so, you found someone. Who are you?
I'm Cosimo.
And why the hell are you here?
You're traveling near Gordeshi lands. I'm going there as well. I'd like to tag along if you don't.
Well, that's the oddest shit I've heard in a long time. This guy, he's your responsibility. Okay, I'm not taking anything, Mom. Don't let him near the other civilians or any of this other stuff. Look after him like you look after Mark.
I still stay safe with him than with him.
Safe with whom?
Safe with Cosimo than with the the last kid here.
There you go.
Her.
Exactly.
Just blasting and eating things.
Which we can call Thalia the well done. What's up?
So the is Barnaby around, by the way?
Yeah, sure, Barnaby's
there. So Barnaby, why were you waiting for him?
Ah, here's the stone. Stone says you'd be there. Don't press me!
Did he just say don't press me?
Yes.
Oh, that's okay.
Okay.
He's a touch stone.
Roll a 10.
Twelve.
Oh, you have no clue what a test psychic is. That's gonna be like the only time he's never been.
Can you try again?
The only. Right. Okay.
Yeah.
I guess they're all really nervous.
Exactly. You know, they're people with too much caffeine.
Can you search his memory to try?
No. So no checks. You can't make duplicate checks.
Can
we explain what
you cannot take time on no checks. Just try to remember things straight. Right? Now!
So I noticed...
Go ahead.
I noticed Cosimo checking out Barnaby, and I mentioned, Barnaby's a touch psychic. He sees things when he touches them. Sees their history. Mostly living things, but he sees dead things, too. I don't know what he's talking about.
I see dead people. Okay. So, let's do this. Yes, very good. So, the day goes uneventfully, except they will lock. You camp at night. Let's move things along a little bit here. Right?
Do we have a changing guard or something?
Militia, the men-at-arms, are posting guards at Emperor's Hall for a different time. You guys can set up guards in addition, if you like, or you can just whatever sit tonight.
I don't see that.
Okay.
I'll look around for a couple of hours. Real night, but then go back to sleep.
That'll be great, guys.
I'll go eat some things.
I want to make sure that I'm exploring the darkest tower.
Yes. Ricky, what are you
doing?
And, you know, You're asleep and all this other stuff. And Sirus wakes you up. Mister, Mister, Barnaby, he is gone. He's left.
Yeah.
We have been watching.
Where's Barnaby?
Yeah, we've been watching.
Okay.
Where's Barnaby?
Huh?
Don't!
Where'd he go?
You're, you don't know?
No, sorry, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, I saw your block. He took the horse. He went. And he points that way. Which is straight towards the gray lights.
Gray lights?
He's going towards
the gray lights.
He's going
that
to
that monster place with lots of bad monsters. He went straight there.
We're all fine.
Yeah, exactly.
So he's going to the gray lights where all the monsters are?
Alright. And we're supposed to be going there, right?
Yeah.
Well.
Let's go. I'm grabbing a horse. There's a small problem.
He might be faster than we are. Well, not
I'm gonna grab a horse.
I see. Can you ride?
Yeah.
Animal handle?
Yeah,
it's animal handle.
Well, should we ride
a
separate thing?
I
think
it's
Should
someone wake Strip, let him know that Barney's gone?
Probably. He's not awake yet?
No, I didn't
quite
catch him. No, let's not tell Strip.
Right, exactly.
can anyone look for tracks off the course? No one in here has the track skill. You can't use survival, but you can only track up to a maximum of 10, at least. Yeah.
Don't you go to one of the militia guys that
are here?
Yeah. Tell Strip we have to go find Barney.
Mm-hmm. Okay, sir.
In the morning. Once he's had his coffee.
I'm thinking that we should go up as quickly as possible.
We
should
get right back. I grabbed a horse. Yeah, we'll steal a horse. I think the biggest horse.
Yeah.
Glad to. Do we have any light?
What?
Torches?
I don't know. Okay! So you say, do we have any light? And all this other stuff, blah, blah. And she's just like, and then she immediately lights up the entire area within 20-foot radius. Now, just so you know, this is the first time that you've experienced magical light in characters on blah, right? So this light is not like normal torch light or anything like normal torch light. Within the radius that she just created light, there are no shadows in characters on. So you can look inside your tunic and there's no shadow and it's everything's lit. You can look in whatever and everything's lit, so that's magic light, maybe, in characters on blah.
And then outside it's completely dark, right?
Outside it's the same darkness that
we're
exactly.
Can you see the magical light from outside the horse?
You can see the magical light from outside the radius of the darkness, and there's no concept of like overflow or any of this other stuff. It's just a sharp, this is where the light is, there's no light outside there.
So I'm gonna travel outside the circle.
That's actually the same thing I was gonna
do. Okay, perfect.
Just outside.
Sure. Okay.
So I'm gonna ask Cyrus whether he can track Barnaby by smell.
Mm-hmm. That's a handy question. I actually should know this because this is something that I shouldn't expect.
Cyrus,
survival. You can roll. You can make a roll. Okay. He's got sense. Let's go. Yeah. Right. Woo! Very good. Yes! I can sense you.
So, Cyrus can track him. Horse.
Get a horse!
You want to ride?
There you go. Okay. So,
we shouldn't run around.
So by the way, how safe is the area?
He's
right
now. It's not so safe in the area where you're going. Forbidden gray.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Well.
I'm ready to go that fast.
Okay, so what is the party doing? We've got lots of chaos. Are we getting horses or
grabbing
horses?
I'm grabbing horses. Getting horses?
Okay, so you go to where the horses are. The horses are, of course, under guard by the guards. Very similar type of things are to the block, right? It's like, what do you want?
I'm going to knock out the guard.
Oh!
Okay. Do you still ask for these horses?
Yeah.
Can I blind them?
Can you blind them?
Can I like do a flash of light that will lose them? Can we
you
ask?
Can
we ask first and then steal?
It's just bright. There's no hot. You can't seem to make the light get any brighter than just the light.
Right. And then, like, as we're approaching them, turn it off.
Yeah.
Do a flash. Would it be hard for a person who experiences this light to have their eyes adjust?
That's a good question.
Because it's a summon.
That's why I'm trying
to use it. Okay, if you're going to try and use it offensively and all this very other stuff, then I would say that they're making a will save, okay, right, to avoid the effects of the blindness. This is an interesting use of the skill. Okay. What?
Not 14?
Yeah, I would say 14.
Why would you say 14?
Because they're, it's like,
will save.
Being blinded. Will save is like intimidating.
Okay.
I would think fortitude is because you're trying to adjust your eyes to
trying to blink quickly.
Okay, very good. I can be convinced on either and all this other stuff. The only reason why I was thinking will is because like everything under the sun, magic speaking, is will save.
Yeah.
But you are right. There are lots of spells which also have fortitude save. So we'll go fortitude. We'll go fortitude. And they make it. This one blocks. Dude, turn down that light. That's pretty bright.
Can we borrow some horses?
We need two horses. We have five armies.
Intimidate. Can we all do intimidate checks? And I'm like, Adam,
Adam. Yeah! Beautiful. Okay, get rid of the backup. Okay, there's a ball. No, I've got orders to keep the horses here. The horses, we need the horses just in case something happens. This is time.
We need the horses.
Yeah.
Intimidate.
Use diplomacy.
This is great! So the way that you use diplomacy is you strike a deal with someone, and you roll your diplomacy check and see whether you can convince them or not.
What about bluff?
Well, what?
Bluff. Oh, we need the horses because they're sick and we need to...
Okay, bluff might have been a good thing to push to lead with, but now you've already asked the horses, the bluff is not... You'd get a heart minus to the bluff if something's blocked. Do you want to use diplomacy?
I will try.
Can
we
use
synergize?
Like
the
diplomacy check.
Sure.
Yeah.
That's not what I'm talking to straight.
Mm-hmm. We sent a message already. Mm-hmm.
There you go, the block.
Okay. Well,
hanging off this
time. Dark people. I guess I don't know the names. So Strick will just stick guard on me, and again, he's very important. And as it turns out, he's very important to the mission of this caravan. As it turns out, he's run up towards the Great Lands where all the monsters are. We're to catch up with him. We're gonna need those horses because he's riding. He's probably riding hard. He has a tendency to do that.
That sounds good. So I think you should get after him as quickly as possible again. Because every second we stand here trying to convince me to give you the horses, he's getting farther away.
You make a blow this roll now, and I'm going to walk their ass. And can I roll an intimidation for that phrase that I just said?
Yeah, sure.
That was my intimidation.
What's your
intimidation?
5. Woo! 15. There you go.
So we'll help with the
They did. They did just want the heck out of the people. Okay, well.
So I guess, can you guys let us have a...